Purify this tainted soul. I'm tired of living life a fool. Soften up this hardened clay. To be a servant, this I pray. A reflection of you I long to be. So your kingdom I will seek. And I surrender to your throne. Oh, I surrender to your throne. And I will make my heart your home. Oh, I surrender to your throne.
And I remember writing this song. And I think I was sitting down. I think the closer that I get to the Lord and the deeper that my walk goes with Him, I think I actually realize how more my desperation is for Him. And what I mean by that is, you know, I want to go deeper. I want to get closer to the Lord. And I think of Isaiah. In Isaiah 6, it says, "In the year that King Uzziah died, I saw the Lord sitting on the throne, high and lifted up, and the train of His robe filled the temple. Above it stood seraphim, each one had six wings. With two he covered his face, with two he covered his feet, and with two he flew. And one cried to another and said, 'Holy, holy, holy is the Lord of hosts. The whole earth is full of His glory.' And the posts of the door were shaken by the voice of him who cried out, and the house was filled with smoke." And so here's Isaiah. He's seeing this whole scene and realizing how holy and how great the Lord is. And he realized, he said, "Woe is me, for I am undone, because I am a man of unclean lips. I dwell in the midst of a people of unclean lips, for my eyes have seen the King, the Lord of hosts." And what happened was, in his realization of the glory of God, made him come to that place of saying, "Lord, I know how wretched I am, how unclean I am." And this song was my cry to say, "Purify this tainted soul. I'm tired of living life a fool." And I always want to draw closer to the Lord. I always want to go deeper in my relationship with Him. And this song, even though I've been walking with the Lord for a while, I still have to be in that place of surrender. And this was just a cry in my heart saying, "Lord, I surrender to your throne. I surrender to your throne.
And I surrender to your throne. Oh, I surrender to your throne. And I make my heart your home. Oh, I surrender to your throne."
I think all of us need to be in a state of surrender at all times. So I encourage you guys, are you on a daily basis surrendering your all to Him? Whether it be your time, your thoughts, your whole life, whoever it may be, that you may be not completely giving up. It's a daily battle. It's a daily thing where we come before the Lord in His throne room and see Him for who He is, the King of Kings and Lord of Lords. So I invite you guys, taste and see, as you surrender yourself to Him, that God is good.